car, you piece of shit!
So a white SUV just tried to plow through people at high speed.
Getting away! Where are the cops?
Second time for me in 2 months now. We all said after Charlottesville this was going to be... This is not going to be over and things are going to get more violent from people who want to hold on to white supremacy. And we're seeing it here in Kirkwood, Missouri tonight. We saw it in St. Louis last week where someone was...
Hey, I got a job to get to, brother, to support you for standing out here, okay?
What's that job?
You're screwing up people making money right now to support you sitting here.
So what job is that that you do that?
Don't worry about what I do.
I'm not
what are we protesting
you?
Tonight?
Well, you know, I just throwed up, but you know, there's a gentleman that got killed once.
6 years ago, and we're just now bringing it up. Okay, why don't you let the court system handle this?
They are handling it. They're just waiting on the verdict.
I want in this. Why don't we let the court system handle this?
So, right now, they're waiting on the verdict.
Oh, this man is not.
You're disrupting other people's lives to get to where they need to go.
That's the point of a protest, though. That's why anyone's ever protested since the beginning of protest.
I live in Meacham Park. I am a white male living in a black community. Suck my dick. I am the white guy.
Dude, I'm the wrong person you want to tell. Okay, all right.
Do you look over your shoulder when a police officer is behind you?
God
damn
right,
do you fear going home?
God damn
alive?
Right.
Yes. From the police?
Fear going home from everybody.
Oh, no. That ain't the same. That ain't the same, my man. That is not the same worry. That is the reason these people are out.